Why do I have like a little circle thing? Hold on. Alright, first of all, I need to check my fucking mic volume. Hold on. Supply 23. Welcome back to Ryan's back from work. Welcome back to Ryan was gonna stream this last night and then slept through his alarm and almost was late for work. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3 almost cost Ryan his job. There's a little circle thing next to start. To the left of start on Kingdom Hearts. There's a little circle thing. What's up with that? Oh, why are we? it's a great. That's a great way to start the stream. That's a great way to start the stream. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3. I made a meme. I made the meme of him. Of his eye getting covered up, and it's on Tumblr, and it's already up to 4K notes. It's getting up there. So I guess I was one of the first to get to do that meme. So worth it. Staying up that late, worth it to get the meme. I got the meme, guys. I did it. Anyways, welcome back. Welcome back, Kingdom Hearts 3. We're Monsters Inc. I'm excited. My goal here is to get this world done before I stop streaming. I'm on the stream, Ma! Look! Oh my god! I gotta call my Ma! I'm on the stream! Where's Sully? The fuck is Sully? There he is. What the fuck, Sully? I didn't bother to look up whether or not Buscemi was in this. Well, we haven't actually run into him yet. So, maybe we can determine by his voice. Alright, well, let's start. Maybe we'll be able to determine... Holy shit! Maybe we'll be able to determine by his voice whether or not Steve Buscemi is Randall. We'll have to have ourselves a listen. I'll be, I just realized, Phil never did talk in goddamn Olympus, did he? He never did talk. That was a joke that he wasn't gonna talk, and then he never talked. So I guess they just didn't even bother to get a Danny DeVito impersonator this time around. But I want to see if they got a Buscemi impersonator. Oh my god.
Monsters Incorporated used to rely on screen power from human kids for energy. But now we collect their laughter instead.
Fucking singing the god.
Laughter's 10 times
more. Fucking play. She's out of our head.
And we never figured it out without Boo.
Cool. Our ship's powered by laughter too. Guess we've got that in common.
That was not a machine.
Come on, I am not.
Well, that's not good. Oh, fuck.
Unburst her back.
This is terrible.
Look, there's Boo's door. Huh? Go get Boo.
Where the fuck is Boo going?
We'll have to play another time, Boo. You stay here.
Ready to clean house?
Alright. Monsters, Inc. is, it's got an infestation. I got that. What did I get? Mad teacups. Oh, well, Goofy Bombarder. Never mind. There you go. Teacup time, baby. Fuck them up with the teacups. Let's go. Holy shit. These teacups behave badly in closed areas. Awesome. Alright. So, I got some good news. I found out what my tax return is going to be when I do my taxes. I think, if we did the math right, I think your good buddy Ryan is going to be getting a tax return of almost $1,000. And I'm like, holy shit, fuck yeah. I'm going to put like half of that in my savings, and then I'm going to use the other half to buy a new fucking phone. I'm sick of my iPhone. I'm just like, fuck, dude. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money on my tax return. I love taxes. Doing taxes is great. I get money back. Granted, it's probably less than the money I give, but oh well. There we go. Where's my hot chocolate? Here we go. Here come doors.
Right here.
Nice.
Grab onto the door when you're ready. Got it.
Oh. Oh, wait. Do we get to... Oh, we get to do the riding the door thing?
I wonder where Boo's door flew off to.
Take this.
Hold on. Wait a second. Go to the door vault? Yeah.
Boo, hold on. Don't want you to get hurt.
Oh, shit. There he is. Randall. Randall's here. Do you know if that's Buscemi? I'm looking it up.
I just got a great idea.
Couldn't hear it. I gotta look it up. Buscemi, what's he been up to? What's Buscemi been up to? Damn. It's not Buscemi. We don't got no Buscemi. I'm sorry. We got a Buscemi impersonator for Kingdom Hearts 3. Am I just able to shoot now? It's funny how we were able to get John Ratzenberger and James Woods and goddamn Wallace Shawn. Hide behind the door. Hide behind what door? Oh, what? What am I? Oh, I see. And we've got James Woods will fucking voice Hades. Apparently in whatever, because, like, the dude's been in every Kingdom Hearts.
offline! We have to power it up!
Yeah, I guess.
Don't worry, I'll watch Boo.
Okay, yeah. Sora, we gotta make Boo laugh to open the door.
Laugh power. Get rid of Heartless that are scaring Boo. Okay. I'm in the corner with them. I don't want to be here. Flare Force. Come here. You're fucked. All right, he's dead. God, where am I even going? Fucking teacups? Fuck yeah. Let's go, fucking teacups. Booted me out of the teacups. There weren't even any more fucking Heartless on the stage. Where are they? Oh, hello. Hello. Where are you going, Sora? Please!
You guys are doing great!
Are we? You guys do great! Goofy's dead, Sully. You guys are doing great, my ass. Fucking Goofy's dead on the ground right now. So's Mike! You guys are doing great! Mike's about to fucking die, Sully!
It's over!
damn it. Come on. There we go. I haven't gotten a hang of that fucking... What's it called? The spinning thing. About being over-leveled. I'm not over-leveled for this. I don't know what level I'm at, but I don't think I'm over-leveled. If anything, I think I'm under-leveled for this. Done! Oh my god. Oh my god. Quality. Quality shit.
The door's open!
Yeah, I was overleveled for Toy Story. I'm not sure if I'm overleveled anymore.
It's time to hitch another ride.
Cool.
Let me see. Oops, wrong button. Hold on. I am level 20. Yeah, I think I'm like...
Over there.
I think I'm like 4 levels lower than I should be, honestly. I think it said the enemies are like level 24.
Over there!
Oh boy. Stop it. Man, this gives me like Portal 2 vibes. It makes me want to play fucking Portal 2 again for the million bazillionth time. Sora, that was a hell of a jump that you fucked up. This boy got mad hops. What the fuck? Even though you fucked it up. I'm about to die. Donald? Can Donald even heal me? I don't think Donald can heal me. I don't think I can heal me. Donald, your good buddy Ryan. Donald! Thank you! Wow! Did you hear the beeping, buddy? The fucking Kuji in! Duck? Let's go, boys! Okay. I don't know if I'm supposed to go through that door or down here. Ah! I see. Not what I meant to do.
Nice!
Nice!
Huh. Yeah. Huh. Huh. school's door should be right around here somewhere.
Everybody, yeah.
This door should take us right back to the lab floor.
Let's see. Man, this reminds me of fucking Scream Team on PlayStation 1. Brings me back. Those were my favorite games on the PlayStation 1 when I was a kid.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Fucking steal food from Chinese. Why do they get jars of olive oil from a snack machine? That's what I want to know.
There it is!
Uh-oh. I think this was Japes. Uh-oh! Randall got Norded. Shut up, me. Randall got Norded. Bastard Randall.
Wait, how'd we take a wrong turn?
Who cares? All that matters is that it's the last turn that you losers are ever gonna take.
Randall?
Who's he?
A creep we banished for trying to collect screams by force. He used to be Boo's scarer.
How did you even get back here? The door we sent you through is sawdust.
Yeah, and I almost got turned into somebody's wallet. Lucky for me, a real nice guy came along and fixed the door.
A real nice guy. Oh, no.
And starting today, I'm numero uno, top of the leaderboard, baby.
Ha! You a top laugh collector? In your dreams, Randall, my laugh totals are off the charts.
Who said anything about collecting laughs? I'm after negative emotions. And my new friends have kindly invaded the factory to get them for me.
Negative emotions?
Who's trying to know?
Yeah, Organization 13 must be helping them.
Laughter's just not sustainable. Once Junior chorts his last chortle, you've got to start over. But negative energy, especially sadness, give them something that really breaks their little hearts, and they'll stay sad forever. We'll never have to worry about
fucked up, Randall.
Again.
We're not gonna let you hurt anyone like that.
Huh?
Not you or your little unversed helpers.
Just try and stop me. You'll see soon enough. I am gonna be a legend around this place. Now, consider your careers officially over.
What?
And that goes for the rest of you, too.
Hey! Where'd he go?
Randall wants depression.
And I suggest a few improvements. Some real doozies I just know you're gonna love. In fact, you're not getting out of here alive.
That weasel means business. He'll never quit.
We have got to get Boo to safety first. Then we can take care of Randall. Time to find a way out.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Nice.
Randall's being a fucking bastard, man.
You'll be okay.
Oh, I want that. No, thank you.
It's only a
Blaster. Blaster time, baby! Beep beep, motherfucker! What's all this? Oh, good.
Hey, what's with the machines? They've gone totally bonkers. There's no way we can take Boo through here safely.
This must be what Randall meant by improvements.
Nothing we can't handle.
Yep.
Sully, maybe you and Mike should take Boo someplace that's safe.
Right.
You find a contraption controlling those things and smash it, that should do the trick.
Maybe we could use the parts here to avoid the lasers.
Maybe? Or maybe I could just be a badass. Watch this shit. Check this shit out!
Up there in the cage past the stairs.
I'm doing good. Fuck yeah, badass. Ow, God! Stop it! Nah, I'm the best.
Coast is clear. Go.
I did. I'm so good.
Yeah, well, that was just a warm up. The real fun's just starting. It's only a matter of time.
Well, this looks like fun. Stop it. Why am I in a corner? Thank you, John. Nobody puts Ryan in the corner. Alright, flare force, let's go. That climbing shit is cool, but it still, like, freaks me out a little. I need that. Thank you. Two cups? Fuck yeah. Let's go. Two cup time. Where's that big boy go? Did he fuck off somewhere? Is he over here? No, I don't know where he went. I guess he died. I guess he's dead. Fuck, get off the ceiling! Oh, hello.
Let's see.
Mike! Awesome. Expert's ring.
I gotta say, revenge is sweet.
Wait, I went backwards. I went backwards like a dum-dum.
Great! The power's out again!
Okay, we know what to do! Gotta find... Bingo!
Huh?
Mike? How's that supposed to help?
When the hands on the clock look like this, what does it mean? It means the factory will
good.
Be... Painted?
Yep, take it away.
Nice try, Mike.
What?
I'm not doing this
wait.
Alone.
Hey, you, not me. Come on. Sully. Whoa. No, stop. Sully, not what I had in mind.
Oh God, what happened?
Oh,
I see.
Nice work, guys.
They're still all painted. That's funny. Get some unspent monies going on here. Hold on. Koopa. Potions. Let's see. What do we got for synthesis here? Let's see. Keyblade Forge. Gotta figure out how to forge these babies a little better. Oh. Strike. Hold on. I just realized I got a better Keyblade from Toy Story. Let me try enabling that. I never bothered to actually turn it on. One sec. Yeah, this one's better than mine. Let's use that. Yeah, it's good. So let's change that to Midnight Blue. Keep that one that. Oh, I can wear two rings now. Awesome. Turn on the power ring. Mega potion. All right, cool. Why 23? Why don't you like Goofy's monster form? Other than the fact that he looks fucking weird.
Oh, that paint was kind of growing on me.
Whoa! This is way better. Ah, hey, no. Would you cut that out?
Kitty!
Boo, come here.
Sully. Let's get her out of here.
My turn, bitch. I have a giant cactus. I have a cactus keyblade. How do I? There we go. I'll never fail, Randall. You bastard, man. God damn it.
Hey, over here, Zora.
Oh, hold on. Oh, I just realized they got a new focus. It must be because of my keyblade. New shot lock, I should say. Oh my god! Oh my god! It happens every time. That's fucking great. Mike is fucking dead. There we go. Alright. I could run past all these enemies, but I need the XP, so. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, I have a hammer! I'm like Johnny Eggbort. I'm just like Johnny Eggbort. The one and only Johnny Homestuck. Whoops! Not what I meant to do. All right. Come on. There we go. Whoa. Hammer of Jupiter. Don't tell me I went backwards again. Wait a minute. Don't tell me I went backwards again. Come on. I went backwards again. Where the fuck I'm going? I mean, guess down here? Ground floor. There's a thing here. Is this even where I'm supposed to fucking... How to play golf? Obtained how to play golf! Wait a minute. It's all connected. Guys, the game is teaching me how to play golf. It's all connected. It's a deep and encompassing lore. I get it, Randall. It's only a matter of time. Oh, that looks fun.
Now it's electric. electric fences?
Don't get zapped, it's me. Fake John Goodman. Donald, thank you. Fuck, man. Whoa, boat time. I haven't gotten the boat in a while. I didn't realize they could actually turn it. More lasers again. Awesome.
Not this again. We'll take care of it. Pretty sure the control
panel of this
place is upstairs.
Master mode. Check this fucking MVP, MLG, MLP shit going on here. Yeah, fuck yeah. Ryan's a video game god. I don't even know where the... Oh, here we go. Oh, dope. There's more. Awesome. All right. Now what?
Once we get through here, we're clear.
Yep. This is the central control unit for the whole factory. Now, what do you say? We get out of here.
Yeah, I'm sure it's going to be that easy.
Whoa! Hey, show a little finesse! Rats! Randall must have messed this up. Nothing works.
We can't get out.
Maybe it would be faster to just break it.
Oh, that's brilliant!
Hang on!
Think
I've got a better idea. If we can just short it out, the lock will disengage. And lucky for us, Boo is a walking energy generator.
That might work?
You're our MVP, Boo.
Holy shit! Boo's the MVP! Fucking owned, Mike. Shocker.
I'm on it.
Boat time, bitch! Boat most OP. fucking boated. Hyperhammer, I guess. Ah, we got eaten. Oh my god, it's just like Pikmin. Please let me out. I died. Holy shit, Koopa coin. Remind me to buy another Koopa coin. That doesn't count as a death. Doesn't count, not legit. Oh fuck, there's more. Okay, rage mode, fine. Rage mode sore is fucking ragey. Why isn't this scaring Boo? It's scaring me. Oh god, there's another fucking one. Out of there. Fuck out of there. Get the fuck out of there. Stop it. Donald, heal. Thank you. Stop. Hammer time. Nice. Fucking boned.
It's over. There.
Holy shit, what is this? Cuz I have a drill. I have like a fucking drill arm. Oh fuck, there's another one of these assholes. Pickup time, hello? Come here, dick. Get Scream strike. Throw Mike. Yeet your friend. Yeeted. Strike a pose, baby.
It's no use. We need a bigger burst of laughter.
Would you care to do the honors?
I'd love to. Ta-da! 40 love, game, and set!
I'm not cut out for this racket.
Come on, it's a tennis joke.
Should I have gone with ping pong?
Nothing could have saved that one.
Wait! Wow! Nobody move! I dropped my contact!
I don't think Boo's gonna get it, Mike.
Do you get it?
Yeah, it's cause his eye's so big. The joke is, you can't lose a contact the size of a dinner plate.
Oh, sorry!
You're supposed to be good at this.
I am, once I'm warmed up.
Sora, do the funny face special.
Huh? What? If you insist.
No, Sora.
Everybody join in.
Quality shit.
Sora's aiming for your job.
You boys aren't gonna leave without saying goodbye.
Give it a rest, Randall. You're not gonna get away with this.
We'll stop anything you throw at us.
Yeah!
Maybe you will. Or then again, maybe you won't. I have still got an ace up my sleeve. Now, I command you to destroy them! Huh? Hey, come on! Move! Move, you stupid!
Looks like your ace is a joker.
What a pile of junk! What? Hey! No.
Just leave him. Don't think he can cause us any more trouble.
Sure about that?
Kitty.
Besides, we gotta focus on getting Boo home.
You're right.
Boo's door has to be somewhere in the vault. If we head outside and go through the power station, we can get to the door vault that way. Follow me.
Oh boy. Laughter pin grants moderate boost in strength. All right. I can't wait to have to fight that thing. I'm so excited. Oh my god, that looked great.
Let's go to the dorm vault.
Let's go to the dorm vault. You say so. Fucking Donald.
Let's go to the dorm vault. Sweetie, I'll grow up with you, sweetie.
Can't even fucking do it without hurting my voice.
I bet you there's a lot.
God, what was that?
I'll grow up with you.
No, I can't do it. Come on.
I'll grow up with you, sweetie. Sweetie pie. Hold me.
John Egbert Crump? More likely than you think. Who's the most likely? Who's the most likely out of all the Homestuck characters to dab unironically, and why is it Roxy?
Good to go.
In this essay, I will. Why did I do that? Who's the most gay out of all the Homestuck characters, and why is it Roxy? In this essay, I will. That's a fair point, big gay clown.
Oh no.
Disregard code 835. 7216 in progress. We have visual on unidentified life forms. Suspected cause of the conflagration. Code 7216 over.
Aye, aye, aye. Monsters Inc. is,
Yeah.
Monsters Inc.'s getting fucked.
The whole factory. It's a total mess.
I know, honestly, yeah. Right now, God, I love Roxy. Roxy's great. Oh, biggest dick energy? I mean, I'm tempted to say Roxy. Because it probably is. I can't think of anyone else who has a big... Well, Jade? Jade, maybe. Biggest dick energy. Yeah, that too. Oh, fuck these guys. I wonder if there's gonna be a cameo from What's-Her-Face.
We'll get this fire put out pronto.
You know, hello, Wazowski.
Code 7216. Unidentified life form sighted.
These guys are our specialty.
Are they, Sora? Because it looks like we're getting pretty fucked up right now.
Sora, we're gonna need water to put the fire out.
Oh, Jesus. Hammer mode, bitch! Come here, you weird frog. I don't know, Donald, why don't you let me fucking deal with this first? Then maybe we'll talk about the fucking fire. Add more fire to it, boys! Oh, god damn it. I mean, I know how to put the fire out, it's just... I want to get rid of the Heartless first. We did it! This wasn't what I had in mind for putting out the fires.
Thank you. You did great.
Yes, sir. We'll be on our way.
Time to go. Yeah.
My computer's like flipping out right now. Keeps resetting the icons. Know what the fuck's happening. As long as I'm still alive, I guess it really doesn't matter. Unless my computer blue screen, that would be pretty bad. Oh, Windows 10, man. Fucking sucks. Miss Windows 8. I would have stayed on Windows 8 if it weren't for that goddamn exploit thing. Finally, reminds me, Streamlabs has its own streaming program now. I've been meaning to try it out. Maybe it'll be better than XSplit. That would be great if Streamlabs could provide me with a better streaming service, streaming program than XSplit. I'm not a big fan of XSplit, obviously.
Requesting backup. We need help containing the fire.
There's more fire? Jesus Christ.
Unidentified life form spotted.
There might be one. There might be one in the near future, because Streamlabs is what I use for my notifications. Whenever I get a follower and shit, they're the website I use. They're pretty reliable, and I'm a fan of the stuff they do. They have their own, like, you can make your own chat bots, you can, like, donation tiers. It's a lot of cool stuff with Streamlabs. And the fact that they made their own streaming program is definitely something that I will have to try out. I'll have to see how it runs. That's what really matters to me, is how it runs on my computer. I use XSplit because it runs better than OBS does. I would use OBS in a heartbeat if it ran a little better with my computer, but it does not, unfortunately. OBS has bad optimization, unfortunately. Oh, hello. Let's do it, boys. Magic carousel time. I don't think that worked at all, because I was up in the air. But I can use magic teacups now! Fuck you! I'm trying to figure out what my favorite finisher is so far, or whatever this is called. Special combo move or whatever. It might be the teacups. I like the teacups. The boat's pretty fucking badass too. Right, here we go. Big hammer. Hammer time, baby. God. That was a dream, because that sounds like Disney. Like, just in general.
The door vault is this way.
We can drop down from here.
Oh, fuck. I saw this in the trailer.
can destroy this with your time.
Well, too late. Or not? Hold on, can I ride this back up?
There.
I see. Okay. I want to do this. I want to try to destroy that box. Hold on. Fucking hell! Fuck it! I changed my mind. Here we go again. Okay, I can't just get rid of water.
We can do this.
I'm on fire. Oh, Galaxy's Edge. I forgot about that. Yeah, I'm not a huge Disney fan. Unfortunately, the magic kind of got ruined for me when I got a little older and I realized how much fucking Disney costs. The last time I went, it was like, oh god, I don't want to buy anything. This is so expensive. What the fuck? It's like a million goddamn dollars for a fucking hat. Son of a bitch. People go here? People go to Disney? It's nuts! Stop being on fire all the time, Sora. Come down here. Got him! That was beautiful. Pride Heartbinder. Good luck, Charmers. Simba's power! Hell yeah! That's right, I haven't even tried out fucking Wreck-It Ralph. You're still on the field using for, fuck yeah. Simba. I gotta try out all these goddamn links when I get a chance.
This way.
Goddamn. No! Everything just wants us fucking dead. Jesus Christ. Monsters, Inc. is getting blown the fuck up.
Oh, great. This time we're really stuck.
Oh. Sully, have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Kitty!
Oh. Hmm?
If I'm right about that pipe. Yep, it's perfect. Boo! Thank you. We gotta follow
right
that
now.
Pipe.
The fuck?
What? Wait a sec. I thought we were going straight to the door vault. The only place that pipe leads is to the cooling tank.
You sure you don't have a better idea?
Don't worry, Mike. Just trust me.
Way. Yeah, they were like working on remodels, I think. Ow, god damn it.
Thank you.
Damn. Oh my god, I can't even roll out of the fucking way. Ow, god damn it.
Here we go.
I want drill punch. Give me drill punch. Oh, you say they remodeled because this happened? Because, absolutely, I will accept that headcanon. I haven't been putting on, like, any abilities.
Pretty sure maintenance hasn't finished patching it up.
I saw that triple rush.
This way.
I don't know what that means.
Wait a second. It's the door vault.
Yep, what I tell you.
Sure, nice job, Saul. Seriously, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually ran the place.
Thanks, Mikey. All right. It's not much farther.
All right, hold on. Customize stats. Abilities, here we go. I haven't been fucking with this at all, hold on. Not all of these are on, either. Yeah, like, none of these are fucking on. I gotta start using these up. What the fuck? What the fuck? Hold on. Zero EXP. For daring adventurers who want to play without leveling up. Okay? No, but okay, thank you. What the fuck? Ooh. Have the damage you take when your HP is 25% or below. Ooh. Well, that was already on. Ooh, hang on. You can stack them too. I like that. That's like, yeah, that's extreme hard mode. It's gonna take me a little bit to look at all these. I have a lot. Aerial recovery we should probably have on, because that will be useful. Block, I don't really need right. Maybe if I have enough room afterward. Counter slash. Nah. Counter impact. Nah. When airborne, slash downward to attack targets on the ground. Sure. Attack with three consecutive slashes, combo finisher. Yeah. Close in on the targets as you attack. Yes. While performing a combo, press circle to launch enemies into the air. Sure. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's so many here. While in flow motion, press X to perform two consecutive slashes. Nah. Buzzsaw. While in flow motion, press X to fly at foes with a spin attack. Sure, we'll keep that on. While swinging around a horizontal pole, press X to perform a spinning attack in place. I see. Okay. Well, I'm full motion, press X to slash downward foes, man. High jump. Yeah, we're gonna turn that one on. Dodge roll, yes. Air slide, yes. Aerial dodge. While airborne, tilt and press to spin in that direction and evade attacks. Nah. Wall kick. Air slide or aerial dodge into a wall, kick off it to set up next action. Air slide, air charge into a vertical pole. Yes. Pole swing. Flip air slide or aerial dodge into a horizontal pole column to swing around it. What? What's the difference? Oh, horizontal. Oh. Interesting. Super jump. While in flow motion, press circle to catapult into the air now. Super slide. While in flow motion to... No. Turn that one off. Scan. See the remaining HP. Yes. Disable recharging when MP runs out. What? Disable recharging when MP runs out. Only Cure Magic and Link commands will trigger a recharge. Huh? What? Okay, whatever. Use healing items and magic on friends. Automatically lock onto targets when hit attacking with magic. No. Combo plus. Add one extra move to your ground combos. Yes. Air combo. Add one extra move to your aerial combos. Yes. Continue combos even if your swings miss the enemy. Yes. Reprisal boost. Increase the damage you deal with reprisals by 50. No. Stand combo. You always retain at least 1 HP if you are hit when you have 2 HP or more. What? HP if you are hit with... Oh, I see. Within a combo. That's actually pretty useful. Automatically trigger the finish command when a situation command's timer runs out in combat. That's useful. I like that. Treasure magnet. No. Fire boost. Deal 20%. No. Cover 3 MP with each... No. Charge 10% faster. Traction extender. Extend the availability period of traction commands. Fine. Alright, that's pretty good. Recover. Man, if only I had remembered to turn these on before. Completely forgot to do that. I started getting them, but I was like, Completely forgot. What a dumb bitch I am. I'm probably going to need block, so let's turn on block. What weapon? Strike form. Oh. Oh, this shows the stuff you can do with the weapon. Got it. Donald fire, Donald fire boost. MP haste. Charge MP 10% faster when you run out. Yeah. I think Donald needs that. Cover MP each time you take damage. Yes. Sure. Fuck it. Donald Cure. Restores HP to a target and any other nearby friends. Uses up remaining MP. I don't need Treasure Magnet on. Fuck that. Let me just check Goofy real quick. Goofy Tornado. Share prizes. Okay. Alright. Good shit. Okay. Did a little bit of work. Maybe Sora will be a little bit more useful now. Not that he wasn't already. Let's go. We're gonna have more combos now, which is great. Oh, I just got more AP and combo plus. I just leveled up. In the corner, fucking the mic's just fucking staring at me like, what the fuck is this kid doing?
The door vault's right through there.
Of course, hope the door doesn't close. Oh shit!
Good to go.
I mean, the door didn't close. So I should automatically use the finisher now, so that's useful. See if it works. It didn't! It's a lie! Hold on. Wait a second. I turned on that ability. Auto finish. Automatically trigger the finish command when a situation command's timer runs out in combat. This is what happened. I did it though. Who are we screaming at? Nobody. I'm just throwing mic at nobody. In combat. Maybe because I wasn't in combat.
Gosh, it looks like some kind of trail.
Oh boy. Oh boy, I'm sure it can only lead to something happy and good. Can't wait to see what it is, boys. Sure, whatever it is will be fun and good and useful. Oh, this looks like a final boss area. Oh my god, it's a final boss area.
Everybody look for Boo's door.
Oh.
Randall.
Didn't you learn your lesson with that pile of junk fiasco?
Oh, I learned a lot.
Mike's gonna die, guys.
Wait, Mike. Something's different.
Oh, please. It's just more junk.
Mike's gonna die.
An unversed!
Time to reach down and let the scary out.
Oh, I'm ready, Sully. I'm ready!
Finally. This is exactly what I need to take over the company. But first, I am getting rid of you.
Attack!
Oh, boy. Glad I went and fucked with those abilities. Hopefully they come in handy. Tagora voice? What about Tagora voice? Hey, Luigi. I was gonna say, hey, Luigi. Hey, Luigi. woke up. I just got home from work. A little while ago. Now we are, here we are, back at it again with Kingdom Hearts. Oh, I got hammer unlocked, I didn't even notice. Where'd he go? Oh, fuck. Okay, bad timing. Bad timing on that. I mean, God, you're right, but why did you even think about that? I want to go rage form. Let's go. Rage time. Oh, come on. Oh, recover. There we go. I mean, fair. Me too. Gorgor is one of my faves. I never went and bought one of those Koopa coins. Fuck. Gotta buy a Koopa coin next time I think of it. Next time we're near a Moogle shop, I need to go buy a Koopa coin. Koopa. Yeah, King Koopa. Yeah, King Koopa. Fuck me. What the fuck? Hands. Man. Oh, fun. Fuck did he go? I'm glad I always fucking sucked on all my tests in school, so I'm glad you think you did well. Do better than me, kid! You don't want to end up like me! Fucking Twitch streamer. Can't get worse than that. I know, Goofy Monster is fucked up, dude. Go get him. Where did he go? Oh, Jesus. There we go. Yeah. Oh, come on, douchebag. No, let's go. Come on. Ugh. Stop it! Stop! Hammer time! True. True. That fucking haunted doll is way worse. Ah, yeah, it's Kingdom Hearts. Fucking Kingdom Hearts, they always do. It's like fucking playing Zelda, and it's just like, yeah, yeah, yeah! I don't know what this is gonna do.
Why me?
Donald. Thank you. Donald is good. They did fix the Donald algorithm a bit. He's a little better at healing than he used to be, that's for sure. Did activate the finish. Oh my god, you're right, I'm cleaning the go!
Thank you.
Thank you, Donald. Go again with the hands. Come on, Goofy, let's go. Finish this boy off, let's go. Yeet your friend! Whoa, what? Goofy, you did something to him, he didn't like it. Whoa, that was fucking awesome. What's wrong, Randall? Not happy? He did eat Goofy. What? Sully's like, what?
Where are you
All right, and in you go.
There's no place for you here anymore, Randall. Now we're in the business of making children laugh.
Fuck yeah.
You think it's funny? Hilarious. The more that you whine, the funnier it gets.
Enjoy your extended vacation.
Randall's just going this time.
When I find my way back and I finally take over this place.
Oh, my gator's in the house again.
Are you kidding? Oh, this is amazing. Come here, you. Get back here.
So long. Smell you later.
Now we just need to do one last thing.
Hang on. I have a way to lock him out.
Are we gonna fucking keyblade that shit? Well, canonically, now Randall can't get back.
Okay, Boo. Time to go home. You must be tuckered out. But we'll play together real soon.
Oh, goody. Oh, good.
You. Gotta say, that strange facade had me fooled at first, brother.
Who? Oh, shit.
Wait a sec.
Vanitas.
Oh, yeah. You were at the cathedral. And hey, who are you to call anyone strange?
I forgot. Vanitas is just here.
We haven't ever met in the flesh. I am Vanitas.
Oh. This is the part where you spout some mumbo-jumbo and disappear, right?
This whole world was powered by Scream. They converted the Scream...
Yeah, Vanitas is back. I don't know how it works.
And
listen.
This very company was what made it all happen.
For anyone who doesn't know, this dude
is
basically Sora.
It's as rich a source of negative emotion as we'll ever find.
For the last time, we already stopped doing that!
Did you? Then how do you explain all these canisters of surplus
under that mask
screen?
He's basically just an evil Sora.
This facility.
Yeah, he is, Cosmic.
I could hope for. And I was lucky.
And that's what I was
going to
say. That's Sora's voice actor voicing him.
My thoughts of revenge.
You mean Randall?
Just evil
all Randall
Sora.
All cared about was winning. And this guy took advantage of that weakness.
My does he looks more like the meta from Red vs. Blue now?
And the Unversed collected enough screams and sadness from those children to reconstruct it.
Yeah, and the whole time they were trashing our company in the process!
But even with all this negative emotion, my heart is still incomplete. I need something else. Sleeps on inside of your heart.
Vanitas!
Ventus. What a strange place to slither off to.
Oh boy.
You
Ventus got so pissed that he actually talked through Sora.
What are you
Jesus.
About?
Oh, you wouldn't remember. When you were little, you formed a special bond with a boy named Ventus.
Genesis who joined with your heart.
Is he saying that one of the missing Keyblade wielders is inside
Sora's heart? Oh, no shit, dude!
How is that possible?
Hey, Goofy! There's three Keyblade wielders in your fucking heart. In fucking Sora's heart. Jesus Christ.
Ventus to me.
Fucking Shion's in there too, dude. It's Sora,
Donald,
and then inside Sora
Goofy.
Is Ventus, Roxas, and Shion,
Ventus
who all became their own person. Ventus was his own person.
And then the king said that Ventus's heart never returned to him.
Stay out of this.
I don't know. It's just been so many games and shit. I guess Sora never got the chance to know this shit.
Join your heart.
Oh, fuck.
With mine.
Need to look.
Whoa, what? What?
Let me go.
What the fuck?
Close it, quick.
Holy shit! That's the first time I've ever seen anyone just... Oh my god, look at this! Oh my god, that's the first time I've ever seen anyone fuck... He'll be back.
Hey!
That was awesome!
But that's the first time I've seen anyone fuck with goddamn any organization member.
No,
that was hilarious.
You. We never would have managed to get Boo this far.
If only you could, Sully could just fucking do that to goddamn Xehanort.
We found her door.
Boo.
That was hilarious.
I know how excited you were to come play with Mike and Sully.
Fucked
Sorry
up, Vanitas.
You into this?
Hey.
You are way scarier.
Goofy's
Gorge,
the scariest.
Both scary.
What? Oh.
Okay, Boo. Time to go.
Kitty.
He did. He
we'll
got fucked
up
off.
Soon, kid.
Mike Wazowski.
No, that's Donald, Boo.
Mike Wazowski.
Better. I'll see you, kid.
Again, I think it's funny that they just reused Boo lines instead of fucking getting a new actress.
So long.
Oh my god, pure.
Sorry for all the headaches we caused.
Don't mention it. And actually, it was kind of nice having a little adventure for old time's sake.
Yeah, the flying and the falling. And hey, let's not do that paint thing again. But nothing like running for our lives to get the heart pumping.
I had a great time.
Donald, all you did was complain.
I did that.
That's all he ever does.
Any chance that we can drop by again?
The door's always open.
And maybe Boo can join us.
Yeah. Bye.
For the record, I still get the most laughs.
Happy exterminating.
Bye. Thank you.
That was fun. I'm really glad they put all these fucking Pixar worlds in, man. Holy shit. I can't believe Sully yeeted Vanitas. That was crazy. I was just like, what the fuck? That's the first time I've ever seen anyone fuck up an organization member that much. Now we're human again. Man, now it looks weird.
We should go to the Realm of Darkness.
No way!
You can't go there until you get the power of waking.
But come on, we have to do something. If we don't act, the organization's gonna win.
What else is new, Sora?
Sora, do you even know how to get to the Realm of Darkness?
Well, Riku and the King do.
They won't tell you.
Nope, not until you complete your own mission.
Huh?
The King?
Riku?
Oh.
Is this a bad time?
Enzo.
So, I have some news about Ansem's code and the replica we need for Roxas's heart.
Oh. And?
First, the replica. Evan is still missing, but we found some of his research. I'll see what I can learn from it.
You've got our thanks.
As for Ansem the Wise's data, we've discovered a very interesting passage. I'll read you exactly what he wrote. I have discovered three unique hearts inside of Sora's.
Here we go.
One is Roxas.
Here we go.
The second has been with Sora for nearly as long.
Ventus.
And a third has resided in Sora's heart for even longer. Most of his life, in fact.
Oh, okay.
This is a truly astonishing
yeah,
discovery.
Roxas, Xion,
while these Ven. Hearts have now melded with Sora, grown silent and indistinct, Sora retains the memories of all three. The memories have been compartmentalized, each placed in its own box, so to speak. I surmise the hearts can be awoken, provided that each of them is returned to the box that contains the correct memories. Unite the heart with its memories, and provide it a suitable
Sora
body within
like,
which it may flourish.
Oh, cool.
And
so,
I believe any or all three of these people
I got three kids in me, I guess. Cool.
Roxas and two more? Who else?
Dude, have you done the math yet?
Thanks, Enzo.
Certainly. Take care.
Jesus, he still hasn't found out that it's Ventus?
One of them's Roxas. The other one must be Ventus.
Yeah. And that third is...
You didn't believe what Ventus said.
Well, it's kinda all we got to go on. Sora, do you know who the third one might be?
No, he has no way of knowing.
Hey, that's not related.
That's not related. There's no way Sora could know about Xion unless he unlocked Roxas's memories. But who knows if Roxas even remembers Xion, because fucking Axel doesn't. Ugh. Ugh, what a mess.
Tell me, will you stay here?
This is a bit of a
I
flashback.
I can't shake the feeling that these waters touch another shore I've visited.
The Destiny Islands.
You've heard of them?
Yes, they are quite lovely. A far cry from this wasteland.
I'm staying. Someone will come for me.
Not quick enough, Aqua.
These waters are the in-between of dark and light. It shores the margins of day and night. They brought you and I together. So why not also you and another?
Yes.
Aqua has pores now. Jesus. See what they can do with this engine? It's crazy.
Who's there?
Hmm? Oh, good.
Master, I must have a word with you.
Master? So now you mock me.
Do you recall those experiments of the heart you bade me cease? Among the test subjects was a girl. She had lost her memory, just as I had. But you can reconstruct memories you did with Sora. I believe you have seen the girl's memories.
What is your question?
Where did you put the girl?
What girl?
Xian.
Very well. If you won't Xian. Tell me here.
Oh, fuck.
I think you should go.
A lost guardian of light? You wait here for the king and his fool.
Oh, fuck!
Where's your keyblade?
Don't need it.
What the? What the?
No more. I'll go.
You are wise.
Get it? Ansem the wise. Holy shit, Aqua. What the fuck?
Poor thing. I mustn't leave you with nothing.
Thank you for the host. Well, bye. All right, well. Well, that's not good. Oh, good. Oh, good. Well, don't like that. Don't like that one bit. Having flashbacks to the trailer. Thank you for the follow.
Hiya, Sora.
Hey, Dale. What's up?
Chip just got a message from Merlin. Chip, I got in. Hey, Chipper. Hi, Sora.
Hi, Chip. Does Merlin need us for something?
Yep. I think it's got something to do with some kind of book. He said he'll have a cup of tea while he waits for you.
A cup of tea? Where?
Oh, no. He said tea, but he didn't say where.
Do you mean he left before you could find out?
He's a tough wizard to pin down.
Anyway, message delivered. Bye.
Okay.
Where could he be having tea?
I don't know.
Say, if you were gonna have a cup of tea, wouldn't you want to have it at the best restaurant that you could find?
Oh, of course.
Oh, it's the bistro?
Little Chef's Bistro.
Oh, Little Chef! Little Chef!
Let's go drop by Twilight Town and we can see if Merlin's there.
Little Chef! I wanna go see Little Chef. A teeny ship? What do you mean teeny ship? Rat patootie. Where are we at here? Where's Twilight Town? Oh, it's right there. There we go. Tram Common. Alright, luckily you can auto-warp once you actually find the world, so that's nice. Let's go visit Little Chef. I was gonna go to Frozen. Start up Frozen before we stop streaming, but maybe after. I stayed up till 1 p.m. streaming this yesterday, and goddamn, I slept through my fucking alarm to go to work. I woke up just in time, though. All right. Hey, it's Merlin. I see him. Yeah, I won't be streaming for that long today.
Ah, greetings, gentlemen. What brings you all the way out here? Besides the finest tea this side of Big Ben, of course.
Huh? But, Merlin, I thought that you asked us to stop by.
Gracious, did I?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't you leave a message for us with Chip and Dale?
It's a Kuwatora in the background.
Ah, yes, the book, that's right.
Girl with pink hair. Oh, I know what book it's going to be. Holy shit.
Behold.
Here we go again. Here we go again.
Did something happen?
Well, that's what you need to find out, lad.
I recognize that voice actor. Can't place a name, but I recognize.
Okay, I'll see you in a bit.
Take care.
It's Pooh Bear time.
And good luck.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I happen to know from the trailers that the Heffalump from the Heffalump movie made it in this time around.
No bother. Sink. Sink.
Pooh Bear!
Mm-hmm.
You okay?
Oh, hello there, Sora. You're home.
Uh-huh. Good to see you, Pooh. And you too, Piglet.
Hello.
You're not in trouble? But I thought something odd must be going on.
Let me see. I don't remember anything oddish, but...
You can't say oddish. Can't say oddish. Pokemans.
Oh, we've got trouble, all right.
Oh, it's Rabbit.
Would that be the Rabbit sort of trouble? Sorry. Please continue.
Sora!
Wow, who's this?
Huh. Fucking Roo.
It's okay. He's my friend.
Hi, I'm Sora.
And I'm Lumpy. It's nice to meet you.
Yeah, I think that's what they were going for, Cosmic.
Sassafras.
I even Gopher made it in, damn.
Louder, why don't you?
Oh, Gopher, I'm sorry.
Yes, Aaron, you missed all of it. It was
like
great.
The ground gets bouncy.
Well, I suppose if something has to bounce. Speaking of.
Here he comes. Aaron, you're just in time.
Back for some more bouncing, Sora.
Tigger!
Come on, let's go. You too, Roo!
Yippee! Me too, I wanna bounce!
Oh yes, it is time
poor Bouncing. No more. All would be Bouncers are welcome.
Oh, I remember now. Rabbit's trouble is harvest related.
Well, thank you for remembering my plight, Pooh. Better late than never. Excuse
Aaron,
me.
Please. Aaron, please.
Would anyone else care to remember why we're here?
As I recall, we came to help you with your garden, Rabbit. After which, perhaps, you'll invite us in for a smackerel or two of honey?
Correct. No, no. I mean, we'll see about that, Pooh. Now, the garden, if you please. You can help too, Sora.
What? Me too?
I guess I will be helping. Rabbit needs help picking vegetables. Go examine the correct sign to start picking. Okay. Why is his tail like that? Have you never seen Winnie the Pooh? Right, let's save up. Was it spring shaped? I don't remember. It's been a while. Help Rabbit pick vegetables. Sure. I think Winnie the Pooh's just a mini game world. It usually is. Connect the five vegetables the same color. Holy shit. It's fucking. It's Bubble Bobble or whatever the fuck it's called. Rabbit will hop in and harvest a bit. You know, just keep your eye on the vegetable display in the bucket. Gotcha. Not Bubble Bobble. It was for the. It was an old arcade game. It starred the Bubble Bobble guys, but it wasn't Bubble Bobble. Puzzle Bobble, thank you very much. That's exactly what I meant.
I hope you've left this the ones enough? I'm after.
There. This enough? There.
Look at that.
Yeah. There. There. This enough?
Okay, I think I understand.
I think I'll gather these.
This enough? Yeah.
There we go.
More. I'll take those.
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
There.
This is what tiggers do best.
I hope
what is this? What is this? Tigger mode additional bonus? Tigger mode additional bonus? Yeah. Holy shit. Got him.
Thank you.
Yeah. There.
There we go.
Look at that. I hope
these fucking combos coming in.
There. Yeah.
This is what tiggers do best.
Get in there, Tigger. Nice. Fucking
rest.
Nice. Oh shit. Oh fuck, we get food for it too. Awesome. We can use that for a little chef.
got a harvest.
And thanks to Sora's help.
Yes, quite right. Thank you, Sora.
That's Tom Kenny.
Well, how's about a little more bouncing?
That no, sounds like Tom
no,
Kenny.
No, no, no. There's no bouncing in farm work.
Aw, no bouncing at all?
Huh?
I want to bounce.
Whipper snappers and they're bouncing.
Excuse me, Rabbit. The carrots are very nice, but might you have some honey to go with them?
And now's not the time, Pooh.
Let me look this up.
If
it's Tom
I give
Kenny
you any
recently.
Honey here, I'll just end up with a bear stuck in my front door again.
Well, looks
fuck.
Like you're
yeah, that's
them.
That's Tom
Guess
Kenny as Rabbit.
Solved? Oh, it's far from solved. We still need to harvest the fruit.
Won't you stay, Sora, for the sake of honey?
Okay.
Alright, now we're harvesting fruit. It never ends. Rabbit is asked for help in the orchard. Go examine the correct sign to start the game. Okay. Harvest the fruit from the... It's the same. It's the same game. It's the same game, but fruits now. It's the same game, but now it's just fruits. We gotta let Lumpy bounce. It's the same game, but now it's just fruit. Oh, shit. Wait, but it moves. Oh, fuck. So now it really is like fucking Puzzle Bobble. Jesus.
This enough?
Let the ones I'm after.
I'm getting stressed out.
This enough? This enough? Go!
I think I'll gather these. Yeah!
There! Thanks, Rabbit!
Thank you.
Lumpy, I'm gonna need fucking help, yeah. Dude.
Go! More!
Ah, no! Oh, fuck, I hit no. Shit. I beansed it. Damn it. I think this is an optional world, so technically, can we leave? Leave the book, yes. Okay. Yeah, I wanna check out Arendelle before I have to go to sleep, so. Fucking my bean has been freaked, my dude. Alright, so I think it's optional. Probably, maybe optional. I'll look into it, see if it's actually optional. But I want to check out Frozen World before we stop. Because I'm excited for Frozen. Plus, I know for a fact that Larxene comes back in Frozen World, according to the trailers, so... I would like to see Larxene, please. The biggest bitch of Organization 13 by far. Oh, fuck. Boat Riku, guys! Fuck, dude, it's Boat Riku! Let's go! Let's mount up! Time to fly away and boat Riku, the greatest spaceship of all time. Check this thing out. Oh yeah, fucking best boat. Let's go. Beep beep, motherfucker. Where are we going? There we go. Waypoint. Waypoint is there. Got it. Let's go, baby. Let's enter this warp real quick. Get some speed. I said this before, but this music just makes me want Hat in Time on the Switch even more. They said they were bringing it to the Switch. I'm still waiting. Still waiting on Hat in Time for Switch. Treasure spheres contain rare items. Shoot the sphere, connect the circuits. Eh. I'll do that later. Maybe off screen. I don't know at what point this is just going to be off stream for this, because, like, I want to keep playing this. It's going to be this game for a while, guys. I don't know how to tell you, but it's going to be Kingdom Hearts for a while. Granted, I could technically get Hat in Time for the PlayStation 3 now, but I kind of want it on the Switch. Oh, it's coming to the Switch. No, they confirmed that. It's not here yet. No, Hydrant, no. Trying to think of other worlds they showed in trailers. And all that's coming to mind is pirates. I'm not sure if they have any, like, secret worlds lined up. I don't know if they, like, kept any out of the trailers. I mean, Disney kind of takes a back seat in this series, to be honest. When it comes to plot, like, they want to get to, like, especially in this game, they're probably going to get to organize. Oh, yeah! San Francisco! I completely fucking forgot. Baymax.
It's cold! Hey, Donald, give me a coat!
Damn, I don't give a shit about pirates, but holy shit.
Used to the beach.
I wish they'd kept pirates out. I fucking hate Pirates of the Caribbean. No offense to anyone who likes it, but God damn, it doesn't belong in Kingdom Hearts.
Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Donald, this isn't your magic, is it?
Do you think it's the Heartless?
Might be. Let's go. Wow.
There she is. There she is.
That girl, she looked so sad.
That looks fucking cool. God damn.
I wonder what happened. Maybe the Heartless? We should talk to her.
Mm-hmm. All right, boys, here we go. Frozen time. I'm excited.
Do you think the Heartless are after her?
I remember for a while, Frozen was getting a lot of shit. Like, people were like, oh, Frozen, God. Fucking sucks. And it's like, I like Frozen, man. Frozen's a good movie. I like it. Hey, we gotta buy Koopa coin. Hold on. I don't wanna die. Buy me, give me a Koopa coin. Stat. Yeah. Frozen is good. I like Frozen. It's true. Oh, look at that command window. That looks cool. That looks cold, I should say. Da-da-da! Frozen! Yeah, I suppose. I remember when it came out, I went to go see it with my girlfriend at the time. It was fucking... Man, that was really good. That was like Tangled level. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. People are like that. I went to my therapist the other day, and he mentioned something about, he mentioned that people who hate on other things, basically, just consider your life just a linear line. With, along with other people's just straight lines, and people who hate just are basically fucking going backwards on that line and just wasting the time they have in life doing that. And meanwhile, if you don't hate and you like things and don't hate on people, you're just always moving forward, dude. I gotta try out the other Keyblade. I got that new one from Monsters, Inc. It looked like it had like a yo-yo attack, and I want to look into that. Get some fucking miraculous ladybug shit going on in here. Goddamn yo-yos. Fuck. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Goddamn. Can I go one stream without swearing? I wonder. Like, half of the words out of my mouth are just swears. It's pretty cool. He's a family friend. I've known him forever. He was my therapist when I had big ADHD problems in school, and then I stopped going to him because the ADHD kind of worked itself out for the most part. And then when I started having anxiety problems, my mom was like, why don't you just go back to him? And I was like, oh, that's a good idea. Ryan, don't say swears. All right. Guys, I'm gonna stop swearing from now on. Happy gear. Strength. Well, that's pretty good, actually. Guys, no more swearing. Swearing's done. Forever. I like Miraculous. I'm not caught up right now. I heard it got really good recently. There's some stuff going on plot-wise. I like it. I don't like the English dub. That sounds kind of pretentious, but the English dub is bad. It usually is when you get like Disney dubbing stuff that's supposed to be something else. It's usually bad, but the French VA, French is good, and the French VA and shit like that. It's on Netflix. The subs aren't great because it's English subs for the English version. But, yeah. Miraculous is fun. Miraculous is a fun show. One thing that I really gotta say about Miraculous, they really nailed emotions, like, I've noticed that, like, facial shit, they're really good with on that show. Like, the CGI looks great for, like, facial, like, just expression, that's the word. Very good expressions on faces. Yeah. It looks good. It's still a kid's show, mind you. So it's still a bit silly. But it's a good show. I like it. I already said that a million times. I'm not very good at expressing myself. You guys ever notice that? You've watched me stream several times, each of you. You guys ever notice that I'm really bad at saying shit? When I start talking about stuff that I like, I just start, like, blathering. And, like, repeating shit over and over again. Because I'm a dumb-dumb. God, so many. Oh, here we go. What the fuck is this? Holy shit! That's fair. I get that. Some of them can look a little too human-y, and I understand that absolutely. That's true. I got plenty of kid shows that I like a lot more than adult shows.
That was close.
Granted, I was thinking the other day. Oh, I missed my chance with the yo-yos. I was thinking the other day. I honestly, my favorite show on television used to be Always Sunny. I think it might be Good Place now. I honestly think Good Place might be my favorite show on TV currently. Overall favorite show, it's up there. I'm not sure what overall, like, canceled or not canceled my favorite show would be, but The Good Place is definitely my favorite show airing currently that still gets new episodes. I look forward to that goddamn show so much. Come on. Donald.
Thanks.
Thank you. Really is. It's really good. My therapist asked what it was about, because we're always talking about TV, me and him. He was a big Seinfeld fan, and I know a lot about the Seinfeld episodes. So we have a lot to talk. I mean, he's always looking for a new show to fill the void. And I'm like, well, just check out The Good Place. And he's like, what's it about? And I'm like, I'm trying to think of a way to, like, describe it without spoiling the entire goddamn thing. I'm like, it's a comedy about dead people. It's an ethics comedy about dead people. That's, like, the only way I can think about to describe it. I don't know, man. It's like Kate sometimes at work quotes Family Guy. And I used to watch Family Guy back in the day. And some of the older stuff, it really stuck with me because some of it was pretty good. But goddamn, if Seth MacFarlane and Family Guy did not get just the worst. They have just become shit tier, honestly. Just the unfunniest asshole ever, Seth MacFarlane. And it really stinks because, like, back in, like, the first few seasons of Family Guy, it was legitimately funny. Stuff was funny back then. But now it's, like, it's just bad. Seth MacFarlane, I will pay you $0 to stop.
Oh, Sora can run up this.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, honestly, Hydrant, that's kind of way they function.
Hey, hold up!
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... Let's just say...
Donald's very...
A little...
Bob's is good! I like Bob's Burgers! That show is legitimately funny.
I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting...
I still think about the scenes where Linda buys the fucking... Christmas tree, like, months before Christmas, and it, like, keeps dying. She keeps buying them.
You got us.
Goodbye, tree!
So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Yeah, Rick and Morty was...
You look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to
look
be
it up.
Alone.
I don't know if this
I
is
I don't
her.
Want to hurt anyone.
Most likely not. I don't think they're on contract. Unlike Mandy Moore and Zachary Levi were for the show. So. Hold on, let me look it up.
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly.
No, it is.
Donald, you.
No, it is.
A lot, so
it's her.
I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that.
Enough.
Whoa. Whoa.
That's her. I'm looking at it on IMDb. They got her.
Elsa.
That's the Elsa.
Did you?
Yep, they got her. Let me see if they got
Don't
Anna.
Worry, we got him. Take cover.
Wait. Wait! Whoa! 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 Anna was voiced by Kristen Bell? I never knew that. AKA the one and only Eleanor Shellstrop? Holy shit. I didn't know that. I actually had no idea about the Frozen voice actors. Oh my god, Eleanor is Anna. Okay. And it is her in this. Guys, we were just talking about The Good Place. She's here. Eleanor made it into the game, guys. We did it. I summoned her here by talking about The Good Place.
Thank you.
This is the worst fucking attack. Hate the new guard. Eleanor is the main character in The Good Place. And she is not a good person. She's Anna. Elsa's sister. And apparently also Anna in the movie? No idea. That would be fun. I'd like that. I'd like to see if Tahani can sing canonically. Yeah, apparently Kristen Bell is Anna. Come on, man. Fucked up. No idea until right now, because this is a weird way to learn this fact. Well, this is technically a boss. Or at least he's got a lot of health. I didn't even think about that! I didn't even think about that. Eleanor, Kristen Bell can sing. She sang in the movie. What the fuck? I am fucked up now. I kind of want Eleanor to be like really bad at singing. Yo-yos, yes. Yo-yos, yes! Guys, munches ink yo-yos. Holy shit. I don't know, she sounds nothing like Kristen Bell. It's Kristen Bell putting on like a nicer voice, that's the thing. She sounds way different than Eleanor. Then again, Eleanor is kind of an asshole and she sounds like one. And I love her for it, but you know, she sounds different. Alright, magic carousel time. Fuck 'em up, boys. Fuck yeah. You're right though, Y23. They're very different.
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help.
Look out!
Nice going, Elsa.
That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they probably got dangerous. The Frozen cast for this because Frozen 2 is coming out soon. Ish.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Yeah, that's even Jonathan Groff as Kristoff in this.
Arendelle
wow.
Is safer with me staying
is
up
it Josh?
Here.
Hold on. Is it Josh Gad as Olaf? Wow, it
thank
is!
You.
What the fuck? They really got the whole goddamn Frozen cast in Kingdom Hearts.
Please, go away.
She is?
Elsa.
Wait. What, Demi?
Oh,
wait,
worry.
Hold
she'll
on.
Be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
No, what? Hold on. The cat, I love the cat returns. Especially the English dub because they got Tim Curry in it.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Fucking Larxene.
Excuse me?
I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, yeah. You forgot. The name's Larxene. This time, remember. And we'll take care of
the
Elsa,
biggest the bitch.
So don't you worry.
The biggest the bitch. She's here. One of the few females in this game series.
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Hiromi.
Not unless her name's Tara.
Jesus,
excuse
Yuki
me,
was Judy
I'm
Greer?
Right
I didn't know that.
Oh,
yeah, Krista Bell was! What the
Why
fuck?
Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt.
Man, there are a lot of good actors in the Cat Returns English dub.
You're meddling.
All right,
stay
I'm paying attention.
Here and behave yourself.
Peter Boyle was in it. What the fuck? Okay. I gotta rewatch the Cat Returns. Anyways, back to Kingdom Hearts. Cat Returns is, like, one of the biggest underrated Ghibli masterpieces. I love that movie. I mean, yeah, Terry Yules is the fucking Duke.
The ice.
You can't lose, man.
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
So Larxene's back. Sora doesn't remember her. Because, you know. Sora doesn't remember shit. Really? My first was most people's first my age, which is Kiki.
Anybody
Kiki's still my favorite.
Not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Cat Returns.
Real trouble now.
Close second, I want to say.
Larxene promised not to hurt her, but
third, probably
as
Howl's Moving Castle.
Clearly.
Fourth, Totoro. There's plenty I haven't actually seen.
If we don't find a way out.
Most people would be upset at me to know that I have not seen Spirited Away all the way through because I'm not a fan. I don't know. It scared me as a kid. And it's still kind of creepy. I have not seen Princess Mononoke, although I've heard great things. I haven't gotten around to watching it. Yeah, I don't know, man. Spirited Away freaks me out. I don't know. I've seen Ponyo. Ponyo was good. I've seen Castle in the Sky, also known as Lupita. This doesn't really count. But I have seen the Castle of Cagliostro, which is one of the first ever Lupin the Third movies, made by Miyazaki, before forming Ghibli, so it's a real early one. But if I'm going by not just Ghibli and just Miyazaki movies in general, I would say Castle of Cagliostro is probably my favorite work by him. Because you can tell he took a lot from Cagliostro and, like, worked it into a lot of his other Ghibli films. So I think he was a big fan of that movie as well. Here, when I get a chance,
I'll show
you guys a clip of it. Because it's really good. I don't want to show too much of it because I'll get copyrighted, but... The car chase scene alone in the beginning of Castle of Cagliostro is just beautiful. It's classic Miyazaki. The fuck is it? It was here the other day. Ah, come on, I was here the other day. I saw it the other day, and now it is gone. Is this an English preview of it is. Jesus, well, I'll mute it. This movie, man. This movie. Like, I've said this several times. Even if you haven't seen Lupin the Third, I suggest you see this movie. Oh, good frame rate. This was Miyazaki's first film. And it was goddamn Lupin the Third. And it's so good. Oh man, this art gallery shit? Oh man, now I want this. Yeah, you probably did. The car chase is, like, fucking iconic. It's so good. It's so good. And you get Jigen, of course. You get the whole gang. Oh, no problem. It's one of my faves. One of my faves. Alright. It's on Netflix. And it's on Netflix in Japanese. So, I highly recommend it. The Lupin the Third, the original voice actors were fucking choice. They were so good. Are we in Elsa's castle now? My Keyblade just turned into giant robot claws. Holy shit, I'm getting fucked up all of a sudden. Donald. Oh, fuck, Donald's dead. Fuck, Donald can't hear me. He's got his AirPods in. Hey. Oh, cool, we're in rage. Never mind. I thought I was gonna get my goddamn yo-yos, but never mind. We're in rage form, I guess. I guess fuck everything. I guess I'm raging. Fuck everything. Oh, that's right. I wanted to try this again. Ah, I still can't take photos in this form. Damn it. Damn it, I wanted to take selfies in rage form. What a fucking ripoff. I wanted some rage form selfies, please. Oh my god. So many fucking heartless. Back off. I read Flare Force is Glitter Force and I was like, huh. That doesn't seem right. Something inside my head was just like, nah, that doesn't seem right, fam. Oh my god! Where the fuck did you guys come from? Doesn't matter. Yo-yo. Doesn't matter. Yo-yo. Donald's dead again. Holy shit. These yo-yos. Oh, well, guess I'm going blaster. Didn't even need to do that. I didn't even notice you get a combo if you keep them in the air. The fuck is he? Oh, there he is. That's great, Luigi, but where the fuck is he?
Thank you!
Fucking Donald, thank you very much.
Yeah. I think you're passing.
I wonder where it leads.
Probably to enemies. Probably to enemies. I don't trust like that. I don't trust like that. Oh, this looks like fun. Oh, good. Wait, are these nobodies? Oh, I thought these were heartless. I guess these are nobodies? Oh, not you, Luigi. Real Luigi. You know, Luigi. Go yo-yo form. I want these yo-yos. Fuck yeah, yo-yos. These yo-yos are great. I love them. Anybody even in there? No. Find a way. Oh, I can climb up it. Oh, maybe? What am I supposed to do here? Or not? Hold on. No? Hold on. There we go. What's moving? Oh, the room.
Hey, look. We can get through now. And I think it opened when Sora rotated that pillar.
I have a feeling Donald probably didn't say something fucky.
We better steer clear of those icicles.
Thank you, Donald. I could gather that, bud. My bud. Alright, see you guys. Bye! Oh my god, I'm still locked on. Let's go! No, Donald doesn't deserve to say fuck. Whoa! Where am I going?
Back off!
Back off! Stalactite! Donald's angry enough. Do we really need him to say fuck now? Become the monster. No. 20 Frankenstein. Become the monster. I was still down for 20 Brine Teen. I just want to go on record. 20 Brine Teen, the sea is calling, is what they should have went with. That was way fucking better. Donald, I could use a heal, bud. Thank you. I mean, 20 Brine Teen is still absolutely... It's happening. It's there. It's here, it's queer. It's 20 by team, baby.
That spin trick you did should work again.
What? How do I get up there? Maybe this one? Oh, I see. Yeah, that's what I saw. Oh, was this not? Oh, this was just a secret. The fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah.
Which way did that come from? Yeah. Oh, it's a save point here. Hold on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Spin. Oh, I missed this.
Let's see.
So like I said earlier, I'll be getting my tax return soonish.
There might be something up there.
I'm getting my tax return soonish, and I'm gonna be using that to okay, well, fucking japed, I guess. I'm gonna be using that to buy a new phone. So I've had it with iPhones. I've had it with Apple. Had it with Apple, guys. I've had enough. Getting stuff off this phone. Getting stuff on this phone. Hacking this phone. It's impossible. iPhone sucks. So I'm finally going to Android. I haven't been on Android in a long time. Nah, I already have what I'm getting. I'm getting the Motorola. It's an Amazon Prime exclusive. And it comes loaded with Cortana. No, not Cortana. It comes loaded with Alexa, sorry. I'm getting the same one as Kate. I've played with hers and it's fucking dope. Fuck me, wow. There are a lot of goddamn enemies in this one. Come on.
Here we go.
Yo-yos. Yo-yos. Here we go. Donald, need heal. Donald, need heal. Need heal, Donald. These nobody's Naruto run, I just noticed. Go. Back at it again, huh? Stop it. Donald can't heal me up here. Please. I'm bone nail. I need heal. Please. Heal your good friend. Thank you. And another fight. They're just, like, loading on the fights this level, huh? They're just fucking whatever. Frozen's just fucking full of monsters. Oh, I should be using fucking... Hold on, I should be using Lynx. What am I doing? Oh, that's true. That's true. Fucking Donald's dead.
Nice.
Hold on. Let's try Wreck-It Ralph. I haven't tried Wreck-It Ralph yet. Fucking Ralph's here, guys. What the fuck? What have I done? What is this? I guess? What? What? What was that? I'm pretty sure I did bad. I'm pretty sure I did that pretty bad. That was hilarious. Jesus Christ. Alright. I'm got lots of shit unlocked here. This is great.
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
That might have been the end of it.
It won't be, Donald. This looks like a boss area. This must be the exit, he says. Are you sure about that? What does this do? Oh, why am I going down again? Where am I? Why am I here again? Oh, I guess this just brings me down? This is useless to me. Alright, I should probably stop streaming. Like, within the next 5 minutes. Because I need to get to sleep at some point.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What? Okay, come on.
I was hoping we would get to meet up with Anna. And everyone else, the whole gang, but looks like we might not get to. I might stream this later. Again, it depends if I'm actually able to get myself up.
You know, from here, we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
You're right, you go back in.
Yeah, all right. And up climbing.
All right. Thank you for watching. Ryan needs to go sleep now. Sleep time. Time for sleep. Good old Ryan's gotta hit that sleepy time junction, if you know what you know what I'm saying. It's Ryan's sleepy time. See punks later.